homecoming 2015, and today the Texas Tech Bobcats have bite the New Mexico State Aggies into San Marcos in the first of a three-game homestand, which the Bobcats hope will provide a spark to their season.
Let's go! Bobcats on three! 1, 2, 3! Bobcats!
For their own 26, Jinty sacked back at the 19-yard line by Kareem Berry. And the Bobcats come up with a third down stop. Snap back to Jinty. Cats rush forward. Pass to flat. Drop by Rose. And he would have been running for days. Jones to throw, four-man rush, pass middle, caught by Smith, running left, 45, midfield, down the far sideline, 40, 35, and down to the Aggie, 32, is Brandon Smith. Takes a snap against a four-man rush, play fake, pass over the middle, is caught, 30, and C.J. Best to catch. Hands off low, running left, again looking for a cutback lane, 30, passes right, 20, and down to the Aggie, 18-yard line. On first and goal, from the left half, snap back to Jones, hands off low, nope, keep it for Jones, breaks the tackle to 5, and walks into the end zone for the touchdown. Four-man rush going deep, near side, caught by Carton, midfield, down the left side, 35-30, and shot down at the sideline at the 23. Diving catch made at the near hash by C.J. Best inside the 10. Option play. Jones will keep it himself and walk in untouched for the Bobcat touchdown. To score at the half, Texas State 14, New Mexico State 10. They're going to rush four. Jones backpedals, looks, hit as he throws, pass caught at the 15. Five, end zone, touchdown, Texas State, Robert Lowe. Snap back to Jinty, play fake, deep drop of the pocket, being pressured, stepped up and sacked. Back at the 15-yard line, David Mims at a quarter blitz makes the play.